I'm surprised they didn't look to throw more zone at the beginning in the first half, just because Revolution does like to fire and go quickly. So being able to disrupt that flow, slow them down, is definitely a defensive advantage for Torch. Disc is still moving through Torres primarily. It gets away.
And now a shot up the sideline and in.